how to create laser features in CATIA drafting. This is a center line and this is a create a center line. Double click on the center line for modify this. Similarly create a center line with reference, select this circle and select this circle, create a center line with this reference, double click on this for editing. Make this thread, apply this thread on this circle, create a thread and thread it. Similarly, thread with reference. Thread it. Create a thread with a reference. Select it. Okay, this one. Create a thread with reference. Next is axis line. Select this and this line. Create this axis line between this two. Similarly, create this. Select this. Select this now. Select this side. Create this axis now. Last is axis line and center line. Select this and this circle. Create this axis and center line. Next is fill area creation. Select this. Select this fill area. Create this fill area. Double click on this for editing these properties. If you want to achieve, select button. Okay. Create coloring. Select color. Yes. Okay. Double click on this. So matching. Select graphics. Select a line. Select the angle. 60 inches. Change pitch. Thank you, please like, subscribe and share my videos.